Green, green, green. Car left, clear left.
The HDR didn't take effect.
Good start, keep it up.
We need to restart the game for the HDR to turn off. It's gonna be tricky.
Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left.
Woo.
Still there. Clear left.
Didn't get away as fast as we thought he would.
Eighth place. Left side. Clear left.
I hope we don't have damage. Sometimes a 0x it gives us damage. I guess we're gonna know in a straight line pretty soon. Can't see shit here. Hopefully the sun gets better every lap. Jason is out of shape.
The leader's just done a 102.3. Left side. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Clear left. Okay, stay with him.
Whoop, picked up a 1x.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Ben.
Man, I hate it here.
On your right. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
It's tricky to go side
clear
by
right.
Side in the chicane.
Just done a 101.9. The car ahead is Owens.
Thanks,
Another 1x.
The stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Car right. He's still there. Right side's clear. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Oh, Jason, what happened?
There's an incident in Hollywood. It looks like Owens.
He lost it on the outside. Can't see shit. shit, I need to brake early, sorry, behind. Oh my god, he almost rear-handed us. But he's quick here. Should be able to send it on the inside.
Car right.
He's gonna do it.
Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. Right side.
Whoa, that came close.
Still there. He's still there.
He shaved my beard with his wing.
Okay, Ben. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. That was a 104.6. That's your quickest lap in this session. Session. Okay, Ben, the next car is Thompson.
He's quick ahead. He's building a gap already.
That lap time was 102.9. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Turner behind is now 5.4 seconds. The leader has just done a 101.7. The gap to Thompson ahead is increasing. It's now 1.9. Just done a 103.1.
Oh, Jason is disconnected. Something happened. Got into an incident, probably. Too much damage.
That was at 103.2. Lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it.
Let's get back on it.
The gap to Thompson ahead is increasing. It's now 5.0 seconds. The car in front is Thompson.
Just avoided the 1X.
Last lap time was at 103.7.
Well, something happened ahead. Thompson lost a lot of time. He lost a second and a half on the last lap, and we did a bad lap.
That lap was at 103.4.
Oh, we got a quick guy behind Laporte. I don't know if he's gonna catch us. Pace up. He's got time to catch us. We have 15 laps to go.
Just done a 103.1.
Yeah, we were doing the low 102s in practice. I don't know what's happening. Is it just the sun or is it something else? Or maybe it's the damage we were talking about. talking about earlier. Maybe we really did pick up damage.
The actor Thompson in front is now 4.7.
Just a little bit of front wing damage, and sometimes it's enough to slow down a lot on the straight.
That's half distance. We estimate 15 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, Turner is back behind us. What happened? Oh no, it's Laborne. I don't know. Greg Laborde. Maybe they're fighting, I don't know. Oh, Rod is slow. What's up? What's up with that?
Lap time was at 103.2. Okay, Ben, your lap times are pretty consistent.
That's better. He's picking up the pace. Something happened, but he's back on it. He's pulling us with a draft.
That last lap was a 102.7. That's your best lap in the session. Front is now 1.1 seconds. That lap time was 102.8.
brake check me.
Ah, the sun is finally higher in the sky. That's better. We don't have any excuses now. We need to face up.
Adam, you gotta hold your line and just keep going. I'll get around you instead of just lifting when I'm not expecting it.
Oh, I'm gonna get a freebie here.
P8.
The sun is back. It was just a cloud covering the sun.
Okay, Ben, we've just cut the track. Place. That lap time was 102.5. Okay, Ben, you got about 4 laps of fuel left. To 3.4 seconds. Three laps of fuel remaining. Two laps of fuel remaining. It's now 4.3 seconds. 2 liters left. Push. We can get this guy. One more lap to go. You've only got enough fuel for this lap. The gap behind's increased to 19 seconds.
We can get this guy, let's go. I mean, we gotta be close if he makes a mistake.
Yellow flag.
Good stuff.
P8. There's the checkered flag.
Seems like we messed up qualifying because of the sun, but I don't know if we would have done that much better starting in the top 5. I think we would have ended up dropping back a few positions. We didn't have the race pace of these guys. I don't know. Maybe we did. Well, it's hard to tell because guys slow down on the final lap when they have a safe gap. But we seem to be matching the pace of the guys ahead. So we don't have a 101 though. We have a 102. 4.